So are you ladies ready to leave tomorrow? I mean, I'll be free to fly you down right after this coronation.
Oh yeah, I'm ready. I'm gonna make you proud. Subjugating scum. Gross. Grinding my siblings under my boot. So Eve, have you given any thought as to what you'll be doing while Maze is ruined?
I'm gonna support my girl in all her work.
That's great, but what will that actually look like for you? Will you also be subjugating scum?
I don't know. I'll figure it out when we get there.
Okay, well, it's time for appetizers. I made deviled eggs.
Let's do that.
If you need a devil.
When do you think we'll be wrapping up?
I spoke to Magna, and he explained that for this particular illusion, only one of the dueling sabers is actually sharp. The one they used to cut the apple with on stage. But this one was also sharp, which means the killer prepared it. Totally premeditated. Mm.
Right, sorry. Old habits. Not your problem anymore.
No, now my problem is I know about fake dueling sabers. The hatches is opened up as quickly as possible so Tony and I can continue our wondrous evening date.
Those are absolutely adorbs. I really do miss you. Family business. I get it. Name my prayers. What that's worth.
What do you mean for what that's worth? I thought that was... Why come up to you on this purpose? What a crisis of pain.
Oh, no. That was so 2 years ago. I definitely still believe. It's just... Okay. This might sound actually crazy, but... Lately, I've been praying a lot. And it feels like nobody's listening. Like, the big guy's just not there. I know. It's so dodo headed. I mean, like, as if that could really happen, right? No way.
So, yeah, there's a live chicken and a live butterfly. This is all very cool.
I haven't seen you around here before. I'm Keaton Cull. You probably know me from my Instagram account, BroMagic69.
I don't.
A couple of 4 million other people do. Hey, if you want to see the future of magic, check out my booth.
Okay. Yeah, I'll definitely do that.
Now, if Magna had maybe his apprentice would still be alive. Not saying that my work saves lives, but...
So you know Magna?
Huh. I was his apprentice before Jared.
Jared.
That could have been me. Getting stabbed if I hadn't discovered social media. I mean, my problem is I'm an innovator. I see the future and all these other
things. I understand. Stuck in the past.
Meanwhile, my home is blowing up. AGT, Vegas, Magnus.
I'm confused, you know.
Wow, and I know Mr. Vegas.
I'm out of
success. Walking away and blowing up while he.
So Jerry's alive.
Yes.
Nah. Look, a lot of people are jealous of me. Me and him are still tight. I had his pre-show ritual with him tonight. He had a Magnar Mai Tai, the usual.
So you saw him alive? How close to Showtime does he have that train?
He goes from the car to the bar stool. Always has. Yeah, I really dig having been talking to you more. It kind of feels like we're already dating. I mean, we're already accessorizing life.
Did you already talk to him? I'm so sorry. You're a good detective. Just ignore me.
Pretty okay.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, I appreciate the help. I really do, but you don't have to stay. Okay. Don't let this ruin your night. Everything is under control.
That is good news. I'm sure it's in very capable hands, Detective. You. So, shall we?
Look, I just confirmed. Jared was killed sometime in the last 2 hours. And no one's left since then. You should keep holding everybody. And that door is the only way out.
Well, except for the secret passage.
No, that is a myth. We talked to everyone.
Which means the killer is still in the building. Locked room mystery, you guys. So, who's up for an all-nighter?
Not that guy.
Jared was about to inherit from what I understand. Pretty legendary role in that. That create any jealousy?
Jealousy?
Oh, Jared? Are you kidding? That couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. And your relationship with him, would you say it was free of conflict?
Mm-hmm. Jared was a great collaborator. He was talking about helping me develop my own stage show.
For Jared described as well-liked. Do you agree?
Jared wasn't just well-liked, he was respected.
Now, even I can't deny the guy had chops.
He was set to cash in on some big Netflix series about Magnar.
And this is your first time here?
First time, yes. Yes. Wait, is there anyone else in here? Is that a clue? No, not that. It's not a place to ask anymore, but is it?
So let's just start with what you were doing before the event this evening.
Seriously. I was bribing a motorcycle cop.
You were bribing a police officer.
Indeed. Not for the first time. If you ask him, I'm sure he'll corroborate you, sir. They didn't have a share.
And up until recently, you consulted for the LAPD.
Mm-hmm.
And you also claim that you're the devil.
Was the devil. God, now. Well, nearly.
Tonight's event was a pretty intimate. How did you get an invite?
I've been a member here since it first opened.
In 1960.
Sounds about right.
And how old did you say you are?
One time worked very differently in hell, so probably have to have an ageless.
He's just sensitive about his age. I mean, even I don't know the real number.
And just out of curiosity, how are you with swords?
Rusty. Although I did recently defeat the Yakuza boss in the duel, and I did stab a man through the heart once.
Well, that's quite the coincidence, because that is exactly how Jared was killed.
Fascinating. I used a demon blade. This was a sword, so not really relevant.